ghost would need extraordinary
strength. Yeah, executions are like hella quick when you're an assassin.
That's what I'm seeing.
You didn't get him?
No. I did the normal assassination. I thought I was gonna kill him. I should have done the super.
That was like a movie.
Did the ritual, but their fight was far from over. Disciples of Io lurked nearby.
It's crazy that there's a multiplayer for this game.
Blood hung thick in the air.
I didn't even do that much damage to him.
How's he getting more health?
Oh, because he has the regenerated thing. There's a lady that's giving him his health back.
Yeah, I got her.
I think there might be another one. They're still red. They're still getting their health back.
No, I got him. Into the shadow. So sick.
Oh my god. The thing I hate though is you get no health.
Oh, as one of those guys?
What?
As a samurai you get no health or what?
No, as a samurai you do get health.
I mean, did you
assassin.
That guy you picked, yeah. That guy's a tank, bro. What the fuck?
Did no damage. I should have got this first. A single hit.
Right, what do you have? Blue? Where's the green shit at?
Over here. Attunement or whatever it's called.
Dogs had the scent of the ghosts and howled in anticipation.
Oh, sure.
You assassinate him?
Yeah. Oh, look, see, I'm a samurai. I ran right behind him and it didn't matter. Like, by the time you get to them, it doesn't matter if they hear you or not.
I'm gonna get this
That's
guy.
What I mean.
You gotta get another attunement.
We gotta find that bitch's skull too.
If you destroy the totem, does it do anything?
Yeah, it's like the end of the mission.
Oh, I lost the blue thing. Distract them. Oh, you gotta get that guy.
It worked out. We comboed him with the kind of shit. Ooh, a critical strike thing.
I know the ritual. Nice assassination. Stopped,
and the ghosts breathed
a sigh of relief. The portal's over the here. That an even greater threat. Are we gonna do the freaking what's it called?
Fuck it. I mean, we don't lose anything if we fail, anyway. Yeah, that's that.
Let's try it.
Well, fast travel, huh?
What?
I'll wait for you to go.
Spider-Man 3! Oh, wait, the curse. Should we try it? Gyozen's curse. The ghost faced a grave threat. Should we activate it?
Yeah, why not? Yeah, we don't lose anything anyway.
Stay near your partner, it's one of these.
The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Curse fails if any player responds. Oh, this one's not even that bad, though. It's just this little area. You just gotta survive it, though.
We gotta get different colors. Here, you get that one, I'll get green.
We gotta stand near each other, though. Oh. The healing drum right here. Try to assassinate someone of your color, so it's less dude.
Who are you?
Orange.
Well, more come, anyways.
I know, but we can...
Alright, I'll get this guy.
Got this guy.
I'll get the archer.
I don't know if this is really gonna help, but... it's helping a little bit. I'm about to die, are you kidding me? Because you're too far. Wait, come to the drum.
Right,
come to the drum.
Let's go.
I think we can kill it. Kill this guy. Being up on him. He has no shield. Archer. I gotta kill him. There's some. There's something over here. Look. That direction.
What?
We'll do it after this. I think it's just arrows. But it gives you health too, remember?
Oh, I'm good. I have that healing shit, to be honest. That's more for you.
Wait. But don't break that yet. I need to get another this thing. Before we start. Should I grab that? The arrows? Over here?
If you want.
Alright. I was pretty much at full health, but gonna be too safe.
I gotta grab another one. I'm good for anything.
Enraged. What the fuck?
Sent people. Wait,
hey. I wasn't ready for that.
Oh yeah. Ooh, nice. Wait, what color are they?
Purple.
I get blue.
Purple. Purple. Can I get it too, or one at a time?
I have orange.
Well, what can I do? I can't do anything.
Let me do this, actually. Wait, purple? Not even a color purple. I guess it's the color of his attack. I don't think that really matters.
There's another... Oh, no, it's him.
Oh shit!
How'd I go down?
We keep going away from each other.
Oh. That didn't even do anything to him. I almost had my super! I got it. Are you even gonna do anything to him?
That's not doing anything. We need a purple, right? Or is this guy just tanky? I did something.
Into the shadows.
We need a health drum now, bro.
Got my critical strike in, didn't do anything though.
I didn't mean to do that.
What? How?
What? Can I get you?
Yeah.
I still have to be near you too, or else I still lose health.
Yeah. Right now.
Man, almost spawn killed your ass.
I know. Critical strike. He's red now, what the heck?
Back up.
I'm too scared to get near him.
He always does the same attack. He does the three slams and after that you have a pretty good window.
Oh, I could have done a super. I should have done that.
Oh shit.
Oh, we did it? I told you that'd be easy.
Not realize her plan.
Yeah, it's just a small area.
Triumphant. And you better get some good shit, or else I'm never doing this Gil bullshit again or whatever. Had returned to fight all the same for now. Well, I got a purple bow. Damn, I got three purple shits.
That was cool. It took 19 minutes. Felt like kind of 10 forever. Minutes.
Did you get good shit?
Yeah, I got like 40s, but they're all blue.
Relax.
You didn't get no purples?
Listen no. To these tales.
Increased melee damage by 25%. Fuck yeah.
I got two new taunts.
Two new taunt. I didn't know you. I didn't even know you could taunt.
Yeah, it's same way you do in single player.
Oh.
Let me see. Gear. Damn. That's kind of fire. An epic bow? Headshot damage. Oh, that's cool.
Regenerate up to 50% max health. Healing rate reduced by half when in combat. That'd be useful.
Say it again? What did you say?
This charm has like an ability. Health regenerates up to 50 max. So it auto regens me to 50% health.
Oh, just by itself, that's pretty good.
But it slows down when I'm in combat, but it speeds up when I'm not in combat.
Active regeneration? Yeah, that's fire. Put that on. I got a pretty decent setup, I'm not gonna lie. I'm looking pretty solid. The caltrops are pretty good too. If an enemy steps on them, it breaks their guard.
I have one right here. It says creates random ammo pickups on use.
Ammo pickup? I mean, you don't really use your bow, do you?
Well, I'm hoping it means like smoke bomb and all that. Oh, but that's an ability, right?
Yeah.
It's not equipment.
Online, it's an ability. Yeah.
Choose an item.
I got a VFX. The smoldering cinders. It's not that cool, but at least I got one.
A harrowing kill.
Which one is this?
The next one, the medium.
Oh, this one with the bow? Yeah.
Yeah.
Tale of Uchitsune.
Uchitsune. Oh shit, this guy's like right here. Don't even die in one hit, they're both critical strikes.
The ghosts, eager to devour their flesh.
I did nothing to him.
I didn't either. Dude, it takes like 4 critical strikes to do it. Holy shit.
Into the shadows!
I got these kunai that do like hella damage. Super solid.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah,
dude,
get him.
Running, bro.
Dang, yeah. The health regen is crazy.
Yeah, that's a fire. What's it called?
But does it mean like it stops once I get to 50, or does it mean like 50 health overall I get, and then it just doesn't regenerate anymore?
Oh, why are they regenerating?
Because this chick.
Oh, I didn't even see her. What the fuck?
Got her.
This melee thing is fire, dude. This melee increase?
What the? I got y'all confused.
Oh, whoops.
Leaving that treasure to the ghosts.
Search for,
Oh, alright, this is the one where you get the bow.
Yeah, I don't really like this one.
The fearsome spirit of an ancient
Ishikawa appeared.
That's cool, I guess. I guess.
Or Ishiwawa, whatever.
Quick, use my bow to defeat them.
Did I not hit him with the bow?
Oh, I remember this one.
The fuck? That's a big dude, you got him?
Yeah. Assassinated him. I hate how it shoots like
all the dudes with the...
Sometimes it shoots right when you press the button.
Into the shadows.
I didn't do anything to him.
What the fuck? That's flashbang. It's a win. Thought this guy was helping us, my ass.
I want the stone stand so bad.
Io has claimed Yoshi's freedom.
I feel that.
That one has the best attacks. They're fast and they're like accurate too.
It's the same attack. All you get is a piercing thing.
I know, but no, I'm talking about like when you mash triangle, it's like they're quick. Whereas if you have like the moon stance or the wind or whatever, you gotta do like a wind up spin. I almost messed that up. What's that red circle?
Oh, you can like mark dudes. If you aim in and hit in on the right stick.
Hit this guy with two critical strikes and an assassination.
I got that melee damage buff, but I think it's like damage to everything. Oh shit, there's three guys over here. Where you going, bro?
Oh!
Gotta kill these motherfuckers.
No, I'm gonna try to surprise them. Do your thing.
I already got him.
Free the inn.
Is that me?
Oh, one over here? Oh, now we can go over here.
Oni brutes awaited the ghosts, eager to devour
them. Oh, shit. No way, man. You know how after spamming square, like your combo gets like slow and shit?
Yeah.
If you just hit triangle, it resets. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It like resets the speed, you should try that.
It's not gonna do anything because he knows I'm there.
Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Oh no, my health is still regenning. Damn, it's regenerating by a lot.
That's so weak, though. How are you? Is that it? Oh, there's a dude upstairs. He's like, I'm fucked.
Yeah, he put the controller down. Where's the scroll?
I don't fucking know. I gotta look for it.
I'm not streaming, but I'm gonna record this and post it. For content. Ghost of Tsushima Legends. Being played by Legends? No. I mean, I said I'm gonna record it and then post it.
We still need this part.
I'll get the guy on the left.
Oh.
Into the shadows! Aww.
Shoot that dude in the green at the same time. You can, like, get rid of his shit. Shit. Yeah, you like get rid of his shit permanently.
What?
That green shit or whatever. Well, I guess not. Still has it. Wow, bro.
So you got him.
Yeah, I got him.
Get the archer. Bitch.
Left.
Over here.
The ghost.
All these guys.
Darkness nearby.
I'm gonna try to go around and surprise them. Had such a presence. There's still no one right here. What the heck? He blocked my assassination. I didn't know you can do that.
That's kind of far. I guess blocking all your shit, dude.
Yeah.
Oh. You gotta kill that dude with the. Oh. Damn.
Oh snap, they're both up here. Okay, when I did that, I didn't do anything to him.
Maybe didn't hit him. I don't know.
Yoshi Springs was quiet.
Yoshi Springs was quiet.
There's a scroll.
This is a big ass area, man.
I was about to say that, yeah. I don't know how we're gonna find it.
Far all the way over here. I don't even know, to be honest. Keep looking here.
A little bit.
It has to be in a house. I,
oh, I found it. Found it. Put it. It's over here.
Not really.
Yeah.
You need me? Yeah. All right.
It's right here.
It has to be two.
No, I don't think so. I think it's just one of us. It's right in front of me.
Some of my scrolls. I thought I lost them.
I had a feeling it was gonna be in that house, because we didn't even go in that house.
Yeah, I think it's always gonna be a house, like, no matter how big an area is. Because imagine they just put it in a random corner.
Yeah, I think it's been in the house every single time. Yeah. Except for that first mission, because there was no houses.
Oh yeah, but that shit was like right there. You wanna try this? Fuck it.
I can't remember. This one's not gonna be as BS, because the challenge they don't have to be next to each other. Reduce maximum health? I mean, I have health regen, so... I remember this one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, this is kind of annoying, because you gotta shoot them. Oh, we both gotta shoot it, I think.
The only Baba servants arrived, determined to keep Uchitsune enslaved.
Uchitsune.
Bitch better help us. Hey, that's a pretty cool hat. That mask is sick, too.
The skin is pretty cool.
Oh, nice. If we shoot at the same time, they get rid of the thing, like, for good. Damn, we're good. Shoot the guy with the book.
Armor's gone, yep.
Damn, I got hit like twice, I think I almost died. It might have been once.
You just put a bar over our health?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, they put like a bar. Instead of just like making our health bar smaller, they like blocked off what we would normally have. Hoping I get this guy too.
Your soul is mine.
Got him with that kunai.
That was it? No, we got the Oni bitches next, I think. The big motherfucker, yeah.
The ones that can like teleport and all that?
Yeah.
Where did the bomb dude first?
What?
The bomb dude? The guy that throws the bomb?
Oh, that guy's annoying, bro.
I'm doing like no damage to him.
You shoot him. There you go, I got him.
I shot him once. That was it?
Uh-huh, it's kinda cool. Now one of these is gonna have the Oni dudes and I'm gonna get these. This is pointless. It's kinda cool.
Oh wait, I can't guard against arrows, I forgot about that. They locked it behind an ability.
Oh shit! I'm a bug.
That's it?
That was it?
I don't think I lost any health during that whole thing.
Oh, I was getting pissed. That was, that's kind of easy, Ooh, I got a stone stance sword. Let's go. A blue one. And a purple.
I didn't get one. Oh, wait. No. The moon stance.
got two of them hoes.
The blessings? I think you use that. I forget what you use that for. Oh, you use that for crafting. Yeah.
Yeah, the reroll thing. You should fuck with it. There's actually some pretty good combinations you can get.
I just don't know what to reroll.
Once you like reroll it enough, it tells you the options that these
days. New class unlock available already?
Alright. I'm gonna get the bow, bitch.
I'll do the Ronin.
Hold on, I wanna see what I got, cause sword breaker, effective against swordsmen.
I got the...
I kinda want like a shield one. Cause the shield guys are annoying. I just think.
Yeah. I got the... You can only pick one of these? The class abilities?
What do you mean?
Like, you can only select one of them.
We got a sticky bomb out here. Class abilities? What do you mean?
Yeah, I have the group banish one. I thought you'd get all of them. I have the
increased. Oh, that's fire.
I have the group vanish. Vanish along with nearby allies. I don't know how useful that would be, but.
For what?
For the assassin. It makes you invisible too.
That'd be fire. Yeah, we could. It's pretty much like hella criticals. That's pretty fire.
But once you freaking do one, it goes away, so.
Okay, free kill.
I guess.
Perform a stronger stealth attack.
Can I reroll an entire like?
What?
Like, you know, I have the Moon Katana. Can I reroll it and get like a stone?
No, that's not how it works. It works like go to one of your katanas, and you know how it has like extra percentage or whatever.
Yeah.
Like it has a little shit. You can re-roll those. And like on the bottom, it has like something in red, which is like a special thing, special to that katana, right? You can re-roll that too. And there's some pretty good ones, but I mean, nothing crazy. Feel me?
Yeah.
Ooh, this bow is fire. I just got a good bow, too. Oh, like, I got a charm. Last time we played, and it gives me extra resolve. But if you don't have that, you can just, like, re-roll it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that shit is fire. Like, for a charm, I already re-rolled it a few times, and the possible outcomes is damage reduction, extra health when you revive, and damage reduction. Oh, I just said that. But yeah. There's one more I didn't get, but... And you can re-roll the rarity too, I think. Yeah. I don't know, it's a bunch of BS. I got a sticky bomb too. Yeah.
Sticky bomb's good.
Ooh, hell yeah. I get a heavy bow and a half bow. Oh. Okay, so I can actually shoot the dudes with armor now.
How do you get two?
Cause I'm the bow bitch, so I get both. At least I think. I don't even know. Emotes? Okay. Oh, you just get, like, emotes and shit for...
Yeah.
It's cool, I guess. Alright, I'm ready.
Are you gonna be the bow?
Yeah, the new bitch. So I don't know what we're gonna do, that might suck. She have cool masks? She kinda bad, dude.
Should we do like the first mission or something?
If you want, yeah.
The easiest
let's do it, let's do it. No, let's do it like on medium. So we can get like more XP, you know what I mean?
Does it be harder?
That hard. I mean, it'll be harder, I don't think it'll be crazy.
Alright. Look at my hat, you like my fit?
Let me see. What the fuck, how'd you get that?
The Mongol armor. Samurai? No, Ronin.
I didn't even know you could get that, what the fuck?
With the Chongo mask.
How'd you get that?
I don't know.
Oh, you have to level up or what?
No, it said complete Jin's journey. That mask that you're wearing for the assassin is what the mask, same mask as a like character. They're named, something the Breathless, but you buy stuff off of them in New Game Plus.
Oh, that's cool.
They wear a mask just like that. Alright, let's do the first mission on medium. And we'll try to do the thing, I guess.
Yes, sir. We'll probably level up like 3 times.
Maybe.
Severed hearts. This is the first version? Severed hearts.
First mission, yep.
How do you switch bows? In story mode.
What do you mean?
Or do I not have another bow? I think I have another bow. Yeah.
You gotta kill both of them.
That means the other guy. That means the other guy. The other guy. Yeah, you gotta kill both. Damn!
They didn't give me a chance to get up.
Let me try this.
Oh my gosh.
Are you at? Are you dead?
I'm about to die. Oh, my health regen thing saving my ass right now.
What is that? That's a perk you bought, or what is that?
It's part of one of the ghost weapons I have. It has a charm on it that lets me health regen. I also have one.
Fucking arrows, man.
I have a kunai that lights him on fire. I throw it at him.
That's fine. I thought they gave me a full bow or whatever it's called. It's kinda whack.
How do you switch it? Switch it with the D-pad, I think. In the story mode.
The ghosts ready themselves.
Did you do it?
As the Oni steps.
I think
it gives me one, but it's only like a special ability. Like I can't really use it, you know? Yeah. I need a health thing, bro. Almost dead. Where they at, dude? Let me get this guy right quick. Damn, I assassinate mad slow.
Should we still get the treasure? I mean, we already know where it is. I don't know what you get.
You get more XP. You get more XP for it. You get an extra item. Do you remember?
We already got the item, but we didn't get the XP.
No, like an extra... like, item, like sword.
Oh, equipment.
I think we should kill the dudes first that aren't like tied to each other. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Come kill this guy.
Wait, what about this thing?
Yeah, but like 4 dudes are gonna come out. I wanted to kill everybody else first. There's a guy up there. You didn't get him? I thought you did. Okay.
You're right, this stone stance is fucking fire.
It's like so controllable, yeah.
I like that like overhead strike it does.
It's just quick. It's quick and it's effective. There's yeah, no like wind up or anything. Advantage.
But it doesn't like really break anything. Like,
it's yeah, good it can.
It's not good against enemy. Try my super.
Cursed chest.
Oh, see.
And the ghost reaped their rewards.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Slap.
The enemy fell. He was soon revived by the spirit of his tethered twin.
Oh my god. Good game, bro. Don't die. Always a fucking archer. Always, man.
Thanks.
Why is there a wolf here?
A yours? Wolf. Oh, the spirit
yeah,
animal
like
thing?
A dog, yeah.
Yeah, that's my ability.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't think it's really helping that much, though, to be honest. It doesn't feel like it.
Well, you just killed that dude.
Some of my scrolls, I thought I lost them.
I'll probably not use that once I get to the game.
I don't think it takes aggro, though. Like, I don't think it, It's called.
It's not gonna kill no freaking Oni or anything like that.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, I forgot we gotta examine. In multiplayer!
The ghosts found the carts, but not the twins. Only wheel tracks.
I think that's too rough on this class. It's pretty sick.
Oh, they're gonna say this mode. Followed.
Oh, no, it's cool. It was just... I could have done more with it, you know?
But I get it, you know, the main story is what you're really here for.
Protecting
mysterious
cargo.
Yeah. But this is sick.
Oh, yeah, wait for these guys to pass.
I totally forgot. Oh, we gotta kill the back dudes first.
Yeah.
I'll get right. I gotta stun them for these guys.
A bow can't be beat.
What's that? What the fuck? I'm almost dead.
Blazing spirits.
Oh, that's a watch out.
Ready
to rain fire on the ghosts.
I'm gonna die, cuz.
You could just wait for me to
respawn. I don't see health. I see health. I'm on target.
They're like shooting at nothing. Oh, this guy knows where you are.
Oh shit. Man, that Huacha's BS.
It is. I thought that was my ability.
Me too. I was like, bro, why are you hitting me?
I don't really know what the... what that does. My ability?
Oh, it just revives people.
Oh, yeah.
Well, at the beginning, but eventually you can, like, light bitches on fire and shit. Pretty cool.
I think there's an upgrade for it where you can, you can, like, heal other players with it. Like,
yeah,
all the players
light,
in the lobby.
And you can light other dudes on fire. Or something like that.
Yeah.
We gotta take that watch out. I'm gonna check it out. Alright.
I'm behind this guy.
Get his ass. Oh shit. Cobain, was that it?
think once you examine it, that's it.
Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Humanoids, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsuchima. They struck out, following the cart's direction.
The only thing is, I don't have any healing with this, which kind of sucks. Let's do this, fucker.
Oh, wait!
The ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders.
Just for the XP, to be honest, because the other shit ain't really worth it. The currency or whatever?
Got it.
Oni lords.
Well, at least we can do this without having to be daisy chained each other. Oh, why'd you do that?
I thought I'd kill him, bro. They don't die by one shot, headshot. Come on, bro.
Nope. There's two Oni dudes right here. I'm not bugging with them. What the fuck was that?
I did that?
Yeah.
That was me. That was not me. I love that.
They're really attacking my dog? Let me get killed by one of those tochos. I already feel it.
Break this shit.
I kicked them, relax.
Alright, let me see what else we got. Oh, I saw some guy going up, I did not know it was you.
Man, I'm dressed like a Mongolian.
That's true, you are. I don't like the banner this bitch has on her back. Oh, these two guys are, oh shit.
What?
Come on, we fight the Oni. The single one. Oh, you're right next to me. Oh, that's not you, bro. I'm getting fucked up over here. Let's fight the dudes that aren't, like, interlinked or whatever. Yeah, get that shit. Yeah.
Stronger together.
My arrows never
miss. I stunned him. Go ahead.
So this practically does nothing right now.
Oh, I died.
Oh, wow.
Use your thing.
I just used it.
Why would you use it? Oh, you're dead. Just wait like 30 seconds. Just run away. Yeah.
Run away.
It doesn't do anything right
now.
Oh,
no. My health's regenning.
That's fire, dude. What is that? A charm?
It's like a thing on my other weapon. I have like half health now.
That's fire. I'm gonna respawn in 15 seconds.
Oh,
no,
I just survived.
That was too close.
All right.
They don't even know where I'm at.
Where are they at?
I don't know. Damn, that charm came in clutch.
Hey, actually, okay. Yeah. Beautiful. Alright, there's other bitches. I'm gonna get that health barrel, actually, number one.
This guy's just a regular dude, I'm just gonna assassinate him.
Yeah, assassinate dude.
Got him. Where, what happened to all those dudes? They literally just took off. Oh, they're right there.
Nah, they're over here.
Alright, I'm gonna call my perro. And I'm gonna hit him with this.
Hello, back.
Oh. They could actually hurt my dog. Right,
I got the other one shot, so let's kill him. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, your dog killed him. Let's go.
You can pet it for what?
Being a good boy?
The dog's actually doing work? That's crazy. That fire kunai is really good.
Oh,
I have it, but not the fire. I had one, but I took it off.
Oh, shoot. I don't think he knows I'm right. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Stronger together.
Are you serious? He kicked me. Like, I wasn't even down yet, and he kicked me.
This does pretty good damage, the bow.
They're still fighting my dog. He's like right on your ass.
Oh shit, he's gonna kill me.
A bow can't be seen.
Stun him.
Good of you.
He's your section.
You get the dog back like really fast.
It'd be cool if it would revive you. It'd be kind of OP though, no?
That would be pretty cool.
Where's your bitches at?
These wolf it went after like archers first. Oh, they're over here. Right below me.
Oh, I see.
Assassinate one of them.
I can't, they'll see me.
Oh, I was gonna assassinate him.
Oh, there's one over here. Look, you just run up to him before he even knows you're there, just assassinate. That's what
I mean.
Heck,
you turned him around.
I know, but... Oh, I'm gonna click the strike, baby. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Damn.
Let me pet that dog.
Oh, you can pet him too?
That's so stupid. It's kinda cool.
You think it's helpful though?
I mean, it helps, but is it good? I mean, I can't really say that. Like if you leave an enemy like that is quarter health, it might kill it. Unless it's like a brood or something.
At least it keeps the enemies off you.
I don't think so. I don't think it takes aggro from enemies. Like I don't know if it distracts them.
Not necessarily that. I mean, at least like it like keeps them off you while you fight like a different enemy, so you're not getting ganged up.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, yeah. Better be like level 4 minimum.
So far, level 2, level 3.
If it's like 3.5, I'm cool with it.
A little more than 3.5.
If we would've
about
done
to
the
be level 4.
Gyoz and shit, I think we would've got 4. For sure.
So like, what do I get out of that? Oh, I got a stone stance, let's go! The blue one.
What color?
Blue.
You don't have any purple? You haven't gotten purple?
The one I have right now is purple, but it's a moon stance. It sucks.
Relax. Yeah, stone stance is where it's at. Listen, and it has a poke. You can poke them through their guard. And the triangle hit is fire.
I just be using that for everything. Like, even in the story mode.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, I got stone. I only want to rock that, to be honest.
Body shots have a 50% chance to deal headshot damage. That's fire, dude. What? That's fire.